practice problems in practice, math or physics or chemistry. The problems or the questions on practice a lot. And then the rest of the theory, you don't by heart, but study according to what your